Hello everyone and welcome back to another Scriptcase tutorial. Fred here from Scriptcase speaking, and today we're going to see how to enable the reload option into the main Scriptcase applications. So this option is located at the toolbar of the Scriptcase main applications. For example, grids like this one. Then we can enable at the forms of different types, single or multiple records, or even in the summaries. Okay? So basically when you click at this option, the content of your grid or the application that you're working at will be refreshed. This is pretty similar to the refresh button of your browser. So for enable this option, actually it's pretty simple. So let me go to my script case. We can go here to the toolbar side menu, okay? Right now we can see all the content of our toolbar. In this case, I already got this option enabled. I will disable it. And here we have the reload option. So we just need to click. Then we need to move it to the next side. And I will go ahead at the left side, okay? So here I have. And from now on, I can run my application and this option will appear over there. So here it is, my option. Okay. Another thing that you can change, this is nothing new, but it's really important you to know it, is that you can go here to the settings and here you can change the refresh interval. In this case, it will be in seconds. So you can set up here, if you need a different time for refresh the page. Okay, another final comment that I want to mention here is that you can customize all the settings of each button of the toolbar. For that, you can go to the layout menu of your script case. Then you need to select button theme option. And once you edit the theme, you can select and use it on your grids and other applications. Just go to the menu layout here and then settings, and then select the theme of your buttons. Okay. So thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and I see you the next time.